the Olympic championships are the most important because they only come after every 4 years. It's not like the world championship. And once you win a medal in the Olympics, it seems like people keep on remembering. It's not like any other championships. When I got to the Olympics, for sure, I wasn't like 100%. Once we started the race, I just took it very easy, hoping that my body will keep on catching up and loosening up. So once I started seeing people breaking from 25th kilometer, I got kind of scared, but I said, well, I'm sure that God is with me and he's gonna carry me. When my legs could not carry me, he's able to carry me. When I run, I normally feel great and remember how God has blessed me so much. He gives me the talent of which he doesn't charge me anything, you know. It's just a free will gift, you know. And I can just use it the way I want, just for his glory.
At the same time Catherine was making her Olympic debut, young American Allison Felix was gaining a reputation as a sprinter.
My brother ran track in high school, and I've always kind of followed after my brother and just wanted to be just like him. So he really got me into track and field, and I kind of only came out because he did. And after that, I fell in love with it and was really passionate about it.
Her youth is a great asset, and being able to turn professional at the age of 18 is pretty impressive. But I think she didn't take herself too seriously. She embraces competition, but it doesn't define her.
No, I thrive off competition. I love competing against the best women in the world. Just knowing that that's what I wanted to do really kept me motivated.
Allison Felix now has the baton for the USA Red Team.
I had a great experience in Athens. It was amazing. I'll never forget it. I just remember going into the opening ceremonies and just remembering how many people were there and just all the different countries. And I think I've learned just so much from it, and I'll never forget it. It went pretty much like any other race. My start wasn't that great. Getting out, and I think that's where I really lost a lot of time, and I came on pretty strong, but it wasn't quite enough to make up the difference. I think as soon as I finished the race, I wasn't sure how to take getting the silver. I think when you go into any race, you go into it wanting to win, so it's definitely a little bit of a letdown, but then my family quickly put me into perspective, and I realized what I had accomplished, so it was definitely a success.
Allison was just 18 years old when she won her silver medal in Athens. Catherine had to wait until she was 32 to make it to the Olympics.
My biggest disappointment in my running career is when I didn't make the team for the Olympics year 2000. I did cope with that disappointment. It was so painful, but all I said is that if this is not God's will for me to be there, well, I'll just wait and ask God to give me the grace and the patience to just wait upon him, because when it comes and it is his time, I'm sure everything will work so well.
The disappointment that I face is pretty much injuries, and my faith really plays a part in that, because I know I'm able to look at the bigger picture and I'm able to see that, you know, God has a plan for my life and that this is also part of it. I can't imagine my life without knowing Jesus. You know, I can't imagine waking up and just going through life without him. So, you know, he is my life, and that's what I live for.